Should I be honored or afraid that you were here with me, Amy Klein?
You tell me.
Don't dance with me.
Don't think for one second that you are not in danger. You are in more danger than you ever imagined possible.
Who are you?
I am here to reclaim what is mine. And you are here to help me. It is your destiny to be here. I can give life back to those who choose the dark over light, and will do so much more. But first, I need your help.
What happened to Marla? What did you do to her?
Marla? Why, I accepted her, that's all. That's all I've ever done for anybody who's come to me.
She didn't want to become one of you. Whatever the hell you are. That's why she killed herself.
But did she? Marla will never really die because she's not really alive. The more she doubts, the deader she becomes.
I know what I saw in that room was real. It was real, like this flesh.
Do you think this is real? This flesh, this blood?
No.
Do you think this thing is a presence? In all essential qualities, it is less than nothing. In all essential qualities, we are less than nothing. Not solid. Not here.
No more pain!
No!
Only pleasure! Yeah!